Hey guys, it's Shadowdave here. Welcome back, playing another game called Marvel Empire Movie. And here we go. So I'm gonna select one player, obviously. I'm gonna skip the shebang bang, obviously, so you can get the gist of the game. I'm gonna play through it and see what happens. First character I'm gonna select is Red Ring, my favorite. And this is how you play. Now, give me an enchanter of this game. That's all I give him the gist of this game. This guy here, I don't know how he hits it, so. Look at that. 52 grand on that one. Stage 2, boys. We're gonna pick what? Stage 2. Thank you. bastard, man. I know, I hate these guys. By the way, this is not my Wii, by the way. Sorry, I'll tell you that. Find the world of comparison, but it's game. I love it. Yeah, you don't want to get hit by these cars. Ah, oh, that's special. Yeah, yeah, well, much easier. Oh, there's that level. Skyzord! Megazord! Of course, he got him, and then he got the... So first we're gonna choose Ninja Megazoid. Ninja Megazoid. That's such a bitch of time. And then he comes in this thing. Finally I got him. Finally I killed him. Third stage. Fifth white ranger. All these different rangers you can pick. These putty controls are tough too. Oh, not this girl. These girls are hard. Can take their necks. They're hard. Little bitch. Get over here. Get your ass back here. Bye-bye. Damn it. Oh, not this fucking bitch again. See ya. Stop again. God. Ah, she's gone. Good. The hell away from her. She's red. Your ass so fat. I don't like these. I lost a zero. There's one. That used to be putty fuckers. That's right. Now this time, since I think white Tigerzoid on the last one, I'm gonna take Thunder Megazoid. Harder than what I thought. Brandon will say the exact same fucking thing. These animals will say the same fucking thing. Thank you. Thank you. Thank Lord. Thank Lord. Stage 4. Blue Ranger for stage 4. Now this one here, you have to break one of these things in order to get the next level. Sit right now. Boys. controls. Take that, you stupid punk. God, how many of these are gonna fucking take? Finally! Well, that's not it. Lot of life ups. Oh, I don't like this fucking dude. Never liked him. Never liked this guy. Jailer. Come on, get your fat ass down here. Wow. than a monster when it comes to fucking... Oh, he's a pussy! You see that? I used Thunder Zoid, I'm gonna use White Tiger Zoid this time again. Switch up every time. There he is again. Lock him. Just nasty crap on me. Kick his ass. Oh, come on. Pussy. Like I said, he's a fucking pussy. Stage 5. We're gonna choose... Let's choose Pink Ranger this time. He's up all the Rangers almost in the game. Faster. You barely hit him and then you're fucking stupid. they can stay in one spot. See. Aw, you suck. It's the part where I do not like. Why I hate this one. The damn fucking shit comes flying down at me. Oh, and then I lose my fucking lead. Continue. This time I'm gonna use Yellow Ranger to defeat this. Last Ranger of them all. And I get an extra credit for that. Ridiculous. I use a couple of backstabbers in this one. So I have to play with the Yellow Ranger. Stage number 6. Yellow Ranger. So now I gotta use Falcon Sword. It's the last of the stuff. Boom. Oh, you died. Asshole. Makes it look easy, but he doesn't. Nah, I'm dead. Oh, fell to bed again. Come on! Mm-hmm. Like, seriously. Fucking dead serious, man. This is ridiculous. I can't get him. Well, Ninja Droid's coming out. That's cheap. Stand right in front of you and starts hitting you. Die. Finally, I lost two lives out of that. Oh, this one is gonna take a real beat. I'll spam too, boy. Wanna spam? I'll spam this. Yeah, die. Finally beat that one. Oh. There's the end of the game, boys. $549,940. There you go, boys. Thanks for watching. Peace out. I know. This guy here is a bitch sometimes. You gotta face this guy. This guy's a bitch. I know. Well, at least I didn't. At least I completed the game. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more content. And yeah. Peace out.